Hello everyone and welcome to another Little Big Brains YouTube video. And today, ignore everything here, but we're going on a school field trip to Carowinds. I just got dressed. I'm super excited. I can't guarantee that I'll be able to film on all the rides that I go on, cause like it's technically against the rules, but but see you there. Wait, it's a hour and a half bus ride, so that'll be fun. See you there. Oh, I love my blonde highlights. They're so natural.
Okay, we're on the bus.
I'm doing my duty.
Oh, hey.
Welcome to YouTube.
Is this like the Carowinds video?
Yeah. Say hello. We're about to go to Carowinds. The bus has been sitting here for like 20 minutes, maybe even 25.
Now we're finally moving.
Yes, oh my gosh. Whatever it is called, but I'm not going on it. I need a break. They're telling me I'm missing out. I might change my mind later though, because it looks like this is a kid's ride, but it literally goes like sideways. But I believe the ride is starting. Yeah, there they go. In a minute, you'll see why I didn't want to go on it. Oh. People are screaming. It's not even bad yet. Oh.
Remember me for centuries. Just one mistake is all it will take. We'll go down in history.
to my YouTube video.
Hi, YouTube friends.
This is Jackson here. He's
friendly.
Okay. He's friendly. Olivia, do you think my chocolate cold brew is going to be cold or hot?
What's the name of it? What's it called? What's it called?
It's my chocolate cream cold brew.
Do you think it's gonna be hot or cold?
Cold?
Because you say cold,
if
brew.
I had to guess. Brew.
Say hello to my YouTube channel.
Hello.
Yeah.
Almost in the middle finger, I'm sorry.
Oh, that's okay.
What?
Hi.
We're at Starbucks.
Hey.
Slay out.
Hey, you're...
I just don't realize.
Right.
Please don't.
I'm just checking. I'm in a rich man's world.
Do you love it at Starbucks when you can watch them make the drink?
Yeah. Papa. Papa.
Y'all, Audrey and Hallie are on the ferry again. And here I am alone, being chaperoned by Miss Gass, who is currently getting food at the diner while I'm waiting, watching their stuff. We got Starbucks, as you could just see. Are they up there? I don't know. But yeah, so there's no way in daylight, that I'm going on the flip of fury. Like, oh my gosh. But anyway. It is currently like 3:30 or something. We have till 6 or 6:30 or something, so we're decent. We're doing decent. I want to go to the boat ride. It goes whee! Because I want to do several more rides before we leave. Because I want to feel fulfilled with... Oh, I can't see myself. Fulfilled with rides and stuff. But, you know, not sure what incident just happened to my cellular devices now. I was like, ooh. But anyway, so they're on the ferry, and that's great. And I might go on the little thing that goes, woo! And I might go on the little thing that goes, woo! And yeah. But, I don't know. I don't have anything else to say, but I don't want to stop filming. Filming is great. Okay, bye.
Hey, Miss Gass, we're just sitting at the table, but she's off because the student said the D word. So here I am with my coffee and Miss Gass's chicken tenders. And she's coming back. I don't know. It's gonna go on this ride, but it's closed. And I'm starting to wonder if it were open, would I actually? Because I didn't realize it was that high. Oh, by the way, so Audrey and Hallie are on the Copperhead strike, and Miss Gass said that we could split up, so I am wandering the park alone. I'm gonna try to find someone I know, because I'm like, oh, Macklemore, oh, anyway, and it doesn't even look like it's open, so... I'm lost.
I found my way to Snoopy Land, and they're playing good music. I'm all alone. All alone, but I'm having... we're good. I believe, so... I believe Audrey and Hallie are on the, Copperhead strike at the moment. But we're good. Maybe I'll go buy some. I don't know.